Okay, so this video will be a bit different. I recently attended SuperWeek, which in my opinion is the best conference. Great content, great location, you get to meet so many cool and smart people. And one of the things that happened there was the Golden Punch Card Competition, where anyone can participate, they can present their new ideas, useful tools, visualization methods, and so on. Then people can vote and pick the winner. So this year, Eugen and I came up with something different. What if we make a joke, a parody of tech CEOs, Google Analytics, a parody of how some people communicate on LinkedIn, and, you know, we just wanted to have fun. Anyway, one thing led to another, and now you will see the result. So if you ever consider coming to SuperWeek, then I highly recommend it. I will post a link to their website and YouTube channel below the video. This is not affiliate marketing, I just genuinely think that they're cool.
So, I love SuperWeek. It's a special place where many like-minded people, brilliant minds, come together. They discuss problems, share pains, share wins, and then you're able to build something, hopefully. And that's actually what happened to us this week. On Monday, if it works, on Monday, we just identified a certain problem in the market. Then what we did is that we built a product the next day. It's that magical. And we launched it, and it's live, it's working. So on Wednesday, we got the first paying customer. And we have two investors already. So first of all, thank you, June, for trusting our idea. And thank you, Ton, for your significant investment, which will help us scale in a fast amount of time. Like, this is called venture capitalism, anyway. So here's the thing that we did. Basically, what's the problem? So what, after talking with a lot of people and working with GA4 ourselves, we know what the problems are. But I mean, the main problems. We have problems with potentially inaccurate data because maybe some technical problems, maybe consent, maybe something else. Then we have a huge sampling problem. Of course, I'm talking about the interface, not BigQuery. And then if you want to actually start having like super accurate data, you have to invest money, which means either invest in training, maybe talent, maybe something else, maybe, you know, some backend server-side systems, whatever, which basically means it costs money, which implies that even though GA4 is free, it's not that free. It's not for poor people. And we decided we want to tackle that and fix the problem. So welcome to the future, because let me introduce GA4 for poor. So I'm the chief entertainment officer. Eugene is the chief technology officer. And basically what it is a Chrome extension, which is fully AI powered. It makes your GA more data much more accurate. Then it makes your experience much smoother. It solves most of your common headaches that we have in GA4. And it is completely breadless, cookieless, name it whatever you want. And most importantly, super affordable. So without further ado, you know, let's end the words and actually show the actual product. So let's switch to the demo. So we will show you several problems that the AI powered plugin can fix very quickly. So here's the common situation. The client comes to you and says like, hey, we're missing 30% of the data. We check the backend, we see GA4, and we see that we don't have like 30% of transactions or purchases, which implies that we are losing 30% of the data. Now, how about by combining best of two worlds, which means human intelligence and artificial intelligence, what if we can fill in the gap really quickly? So if we're missing 30% of the data, could you click on the extension, then click feature one, and then enter the missing percentage number. Click add. Now look at the numbers. Hashtag Gamechanger. This is just the beginning. I mean, I'm showing just like the simplest things. Actually, like, brace yourself for that. So we have a second problem, which is a real pain in the ass. You're ready to analyze the data, and what happens in the funnel report? Can you show us what's the problem? Sampling. You're ready to analyze the data, and you see that your data misses like 70%. So the problem is that it causes anxiety, it causes problems, and your analysis is not that accurate. So we decided at least tackle some problem, which is anxiety. That's why, can you click the extension? Click feature 2 on sample data. Hashtag game changer. The numbers are the same, but at least you feel better. But that's nothing compared to the next feature. So we have the landing page report. Can we zoom in a bit more? Zoom in the screen? Oh, right, yeah. Scroll up. The dreaded not set. What if I tell you, like, we can't fix this? And I mean, like, if the clients came to me and, like, can we fix the not set issue? I would say, I would have said last week, well, we can kind of, you know, it depends. We can reduce the impact. But this week, right now, I'm certain, like, we can fix this. Now, you might be thinking, haha, very funny. He'll just hide the road. Hide the road. AI. Please. Feature 3. Fix problems. Yes, Seth. Hashtag game changer. So you think that this is the product, right? This is the final thing. There's more. One final thing. The key thing of them all. Because what we realized, right, that with these three features, we are kind of solving those mental problems or like data quality problems, but we are not going to the core of the problem, being poor. Can we switch to the slides? So what we are going to offer is that we can actually help you become rich, introducing our flagship premium plan, GA4 for poor, Max Pro S Plus. So basically what it happens is that with just a couple of clicks, you will become rich. You will have peace of mind, you will have accurate data, and you will be rich. So let's take a look, the final piece. So here's the thing. You will just basically need to make a couple of clicks and then the magic will happen. Click the extension. If you upgrade, a new feature will be unlocked, and then it will be make me not poor. So you click that, and please take a look at this logo right here. Can we click the checkbox? Yeah. Now you can show this badge to your mom, friends, colleagues, clients, everyone. You're now rich. Don't pay Google, pay us. It's just $4.99 a month. So if you're ready to embrace this new revolution, join us because the future is now.